Hey, right guys, Trish Munch is Joey, and today we are watching and reacting to episode 13 of The Walking Dead season 10. Last episode was insane. We actually had the kind of death of Alpha because of Negan, and Carol was in on it, so that was a whole scenario, and I really enjoyed that. I didn't expect it at all, and you guys kind of let me know that it is similar to the comics. Negan is the one to kill Alpha, and the way like he kissed her and stuff at the end, that was all kind of from the comic, so... Yeah, like I said, I've not read the comic, so I didn't know that, but it was cool to know that it actually followed it closely. Not like 100%, but closely on that one. I think someone said as well that it was Rick who, instead of Carol, who set it up or something like that. I'm not too sure. But yeah, this is actually the final episode of Michonne as well. The actress, Danai, is leaving The Walking Dead. I don't know if this will be the last we see of Michonne entirely. Like, before the show is done, I'm sure we'll see... Michonne and even Rick before the show actually ends, but this is for the most part for now Michonne's done, I guess, her final episode, and she's not even with the main group. She's just kind of off doing her own thing, as we kind of saw it in the mid-season finale, leaving with this other character to go find weapons and stuff. So people are predicting she'll kind of find a hint of Rick maybe and then go off to find Rick instead, because I don't know, they're not going to kill her off. There's no way they'd just kill her off this episode. So there's got to be something that kind of leads her away from going back to Judith and stuff. And I feel like the only thing that would do that is if she was either one, captured, or two, found something that could, you know, lead her to Rick. And she'd obviously go do that. So intrigued to find out. I am sad it is her last episode, because she is, and always has been since basically season three, been one of the best characters of the entire show. Sad times, but we're getting Maggie back. So, I mean, at least we're not losing three major characters. We still have Maggie coming back. Yeah. Anyway, guys, if you enjoy, remember to leave a like. If you're new, remember to subscribe, and let's do this. Oh my god, throwback to the end of season two, where this was her introduction. Wait, is this actually season two? Is it the same? I didn't know she'd like just recreated it. No, yeah. Oh my god, it's Andrea. Mad. End of season two here. That's crazy. Yo, season two was sick. I don't care. Season two was awesome. Yo, she's quite far away. Wait, what? That's not what happened at all! What? That is not what happened at all! The show's just lied to itself. This is gonna be an episode that what could have been.
Nerves, sleep.
How about focus and speed?
Well, she got time for your shit.
Now where the hell is your family?
Fair enough. She ain't buying it, mate.
They said I had to come home to my family.
Oh, are they dead?
I meant it.
Oh. She's so shocked. She's like, what the fuck? You've got to mention this little detail.
My babies. That's why I asked you to come.
Oh, he wants to kill his family.
Needed you to come.
Time to kill your wife. Okay, that's not your wife, that's someone else. He's gonna make a lot of noise, watch him. Here he goes. Gonna knock some over. Yep, here we go. Idiot. Well done, you absolute twat. Yep, well done. Use him as bait now. Why don't you just kill them all? That's probably more hassle than just killing them all. Unreal. That was definitely... Well, I don't get why they didn't fight him in the corridor, because then it would have been like two at a time kind of thing. Pushing them into this room was the worst thing they could have done. Are they hanging? Oh, mad. That's mad. I like that he's just showing their legs. That's...
Without her, I don't know who I am.
Yeah, alright, mate. You're not the worst guy, but... Look, I wanted to give her the weapons.
We can do it. First thing.
Oh my god, Michonne just... Oh, there's definitely people in here, then. They weren't quiet at all. I don't... Okay, guys, we need to be really quiet, but loud enough so Michonne hears us. Mad bones of dogs in there and stuff. No, just imagine the little animals being starved. What is this?
Why couldn't you just wait? You've ruined it.
Oh, this guy's actually insane. She let her guard down for 1 minute. Oh my god. Has he got people captured in here? Yo, what is this? How did he... Oh, did she fall asleep? Nah, he would have drugged her. There's no way she would have fell asleep, and she would have woken up if he...
Why didn't you answer me when I called out to you the first time?
He blows up at us sometimes.
gets in one of his
No, he's actually a psycho.
His wife and kids were inside.
Jesus, he killed his own family. Guess that's what tipped him over the edge then.
I can't do that.
Why the hell not?
Because you'll kill me.
Yeah, but
no, you will.
No shit. How is he doing that? Oh, the floor? Wait, no, she's just tripping out. Outside the floor, the fuck? We're on some LSD episode.
Island has it.
What is this? That's tripping. The fuck?
I don't drop people and toss them in cells.
Yes, you said we've had that conversation three times.
What?
You know, Angel.
Oh my god, fuck off. Don't even start that shit. What is going on? This is gonna be one of those eps where, like, you don't even know what's real. Oh shit, Sadiq! What the fuck? What? Oh mate, I miss him. He was so good. Oh my god, this episode is gonna be like 50 minutes of being tripped out. How is he even doing this? Hey, been thrown back into a throwback. That would do the actual scene how it actually happened. Or did Andrew get out and then Michonne came later on? No. It's been years. I thought it was a bit darker when Michonne came. Oh, these throwbacks, dude. It's kind of like Rick's episode. I remember that when the hiker. That's mad.
Well, then you probably shouldn't have taken a swing.
So is this if Michonne didn't help Andrea then? She actually probably would have joined Negan if she didn't come across Rick first. Oh my god, yo, these eps. Yo, let's go through all the like best parts of The Walking Dead. Glenn! Oh, dude. Wow, it could have Michonne died here. Oh. Yo, she could have killed Glenn! Oh, dude! Yo, would she have killed Rick? This is so interesting, like, what would have happened? Dude! She would have been there watching. I like the detail that Glenn isn't there, because he would have died. Yo, season 6 finale was a madness!
And who the hell am I to stand in her way?
What the fuck?! That's insane. How would they have filmed this? Like, they would have spliced a lot of the original scenes together, obviously, but they've done it well.
Where they were from?
This app was the most anxiety-inducing episode of all time. So that's gotta be the original scene, but instead of Negan, they've got Michonne there. You can tell a bit. Carl.
Oh.
Is this what they showed in the trailer? What the fuck? Bad! Oh, yo! And that's where she would have. Daryl would have killed her! Oh, that's so cool! Go on, Daryl, end evil Michonne. Oh, wait, what the fuck? That's insane. That scene was Rick when he killed, what was the name? Carol's daughter? I think that was the same scene. That's mad. That was such a good scene, like seeing what her life would have been like if she not have helped Andrea in season 2. Oh, idiot. Idiot. Go on, Michonne, you got this. Group 2, okay, the groups make a lot more sense now. Oh my god. Come on.
What to do.
Just kill this guy. Oh no. I thought she was gonna kill him.
And there's no tea, so don't even ask.
Fair enough. If there's no tea, then. Wait, is this Rick's? Has she found some of Rick's? They gotta be Rick's shoes. I don't know if they are Rick's shoes, but I'm assuming they are. I cannot remember Rick's shoes. Oh, yo.
Where the hell did you get these?
Yeah, they're definitely Rick. Definitely Rick's. Mad. What if we see Rick at the end of the- I don't think we will. Is she found? Oh, don't. Wait, what's this? Yo! You drew Judith a machine? That is him, right?
You knew that there were no munitions! Were you setting
I kinda think he's telling the truth, sadly. Yeah, her path to find Rick. That's why she's leaving. How would he have drew Judith, though? Because he wouldn't know what Judith looks like. Would he not? Like, last time he saw Judith, she was, like, still, what, 5 years younger? I don't know. Watch her find him and he's, like, got a new family or whatever, I don't know. Has it actually got the boat working? I guess. Rick? No, I guess. Rick just walks out of the bushes. To think Rick was in this room.
I missed you and your brother so much.
My turn.
Mama.
We got him, Mom.
Hey, Negan gone. But Beta can. I'm waiting for Beta to go on a rampage.
Mom.
Mad. Don't give a false hope.
Is he alive? But if you think he's alive, then you have to go find him.
Yup.
No.
You do?
No, not now.
She's telling us to go.
I have to go.
Bring Rick home.
What if he's trying to come home too, but no one will help?
Boom.
And when you find him.
Judith, give him permission.
Okay.
She's gonna do it. We're gonna get Rick.
Okay, baby girl.
Probably take about 3 seasons, but we'll find him. I know we have the films coming out. But I think that'll just show what Rick's been doing since he got taken. Ah, she's going back to her OG ways. They're like, what the fuck? OG Michonne has returned. Now she's gonna just start asking, like, have you seen Rick? Do you know who Rick is? There's no way she's just gonna imagine Rick just is there. Oh, mad. Oh, she came across that quick. Full on little community down there. Oh, Rick! That was the first time you saw her. She looks like a mad woman. This is boss. Whew. Ah, she's done with that already. Let's go, dude. Like, cause that vision taught her anything, it was... She's gotta still help people, cause she'll end up dead. My, so is that where Rick is? What? Yo! Oh my god. There's loot. Jesus, that is insane. Oh, this season is so good. So good. Such a recovery. Like, I've said before, I never hated seasons, 8 and 9, was it? Like, they were good seasons, it's just when you compare them to it. Or was it 7, 8 and 9? Was 6 the... I don't know. But, like, this season is, like, in that category of being with some of the best seasons of The Walking Dead. And this episode, again, proves that. I usually do not like, and I've said before, the whole bottled episodes where it does focus on one character. And The Walking Dead does it so much. And I'd say 80% of them are very kind of tedious. And like the one I always jump to is Tara finding Oceanside was the worst bold episode I've ever seen. But they also have ones like this that are absolute gems. Granted, this was Michonne's final episode, so it kind of had that going for it as well. Even before the whole her finding Rick's boots and, you know, the little message and going on the hunt to find him. Even before that, her kind of being held captive and killing Virgil's family for him and all that stuff. And then when she started tripping out, I was like, okay, this is going on a bit long because it's like she's tripping out for about 5 minutes. And then it kind of did that, those whole 5 minutes of showing what would have happened if she didn't save Andrea. Because when it happened in the intro, I was like, that's not how it happened at all. And then it obviously went back through it again later in the episode. And she joined the Saviors. She kills Glenn. And Rick was the one to kill her. And she would have bashed someone's head in, whoever that would have been. So she would have been the Negan kill, which was such a great scene to kind of see how different it could have been if she didn't join Rick's group. It makes me want to rewatch seasons 1 to 6 again because I haven't seen them in so long. And they're such incredible seasons. And like episodes like this just remind me how amazing those seasons really were. So yeah, that whole scenario is very well done, and then obviously she kind of captured Virgil and he stayed in the island, which I'm fine with. I don't think anyone really liked Virgil's character after this, but I kind of felt a little bit bad for him at one point, but not that much really. There's been so many characters like that in The Walking Dead that he's kind of like immune to it now. And then obviously the last 10 minutes was her finding out Rick was maybe still alive. And then the last scene felt a little bit quick. The fact she was like cutting the arms off and, you know, getting ready to be Michonne again. And then literally a minute later, she'd found like a whole community and then finished off with those walkers already. I feel like another 5-10 minutes would have maybe benefited with this episode. Like a 60-minute episode would have been very long, but I felt like there was a moment in between of her leaving that boat to finding those two survivors that was just completely glossed over. Granted, we don't need her like walking around for ages trying to find someone. Like that would have been tedious. So maybe it just did a huge, or not huge, but like maybe it did its own little time skip, but without making it super obvious. So maybe she's found Rick, who knows? But that is Michonne's final episode. We are not going to find out what she finds there until the movies, I reckon. So correct me if I'm wrong, but they got greenlit for 3 Walking Dead films. I think that's right. I could be wrong, but I think I read somewhere after Rick's final episode that they were going to do 3 films, which is a bit insane. I don't know if we need 3 films, like a Walking Dead trilogy film. I think 2. Like, what we're going to see there, I assume, is the 5 years, or however many years it was, of what happened to Rick. Rick and Michonne meeting back up, and then them kind of maybe dealing with their own problems for a bit of whatever's going on there, and then maybe Rick and Michonne going back to the main cast. And I feel like that will probably be in about 2 or 3 seasons time when that actually happens. So it's gonna be a long time, but I feel like that's a good idea. And then say Rick and Michonne join the final cast for, let's say, the final 2 seasons, I feel like that'll be Walking Dead done at that point. Like Rick and Michonne coming back to the main cast is the one thing that I'm like looking forward to now, and it's going to be years away. So who knows what they have planned, but hopefully it's good, because like I said, this season is definitely back on track with how good The Walking Dead used to be. There's been a handful of episodes in this season that have proved that. Still not the perfect season, it's not the best season of the show, not even close really, but episodes like this definitely hold it up. So rating, I'm going to go an 8 out of 10. Definitely a great send off for Michonne's final episode. Thought it was very well done. Definitely some entertaining scenes in there. And Judith as well, the actress who plays Judith, she's a good little actress. Like I say, it's good to not have a cringy actress playing Judith. She had a cringy intro, like her first scene, I was like, oh God, please. But ever since then, it's been upwards for her. So yeah, there we go, guys. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Let me know all the episodes down below in the comments. And I'll see you next week for episode 14. I think we have around 3 episodes left. There's typically 16 episodes a season. So we should have around 3 episodes remaining. So yeah, until next week, guys. Peace.